Fire Team Intrepid, you're a go for field ops. I'm handing you off to Asher Mir and Ikora Ray for briefing and mission support.
This is about simple vengeance, Assistant. Brachion, the Genesis Mind, converted my arm and changed my life forever! I want it dead!
Ikora, Asher, we found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Thank you.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! You should now find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of? should now be arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. Some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.